Dublin's best music mix.
98 FM.
Jedward are here.
Yay! Thank you, guys. Thank you. We had to come back. You guys are sending us fan mail all the time. We had to come in and say hello to you guys.
We're kind of like sleepy today, but who cares?
I was just going to say, you're a little bit subdued today.
I don't know what I was like. You know when you're on the internet and it's too late and you got to go to bed, but you got to do stuff. You got to do emails.
Ages ago, we made this video. It's called, remember when Sex and I Know It was out?
Uh-huh.
And we made a video of us doing it, and at 1:25 in the video, something slips. John was doing it.
What?
And all our fans,
what are you talking about?
All our fans, 1:25 always means something to them. So every time at 1:25 at night time, I'll tweet a smiley
face. It was like
face.
A shadow of something, but it wasn't anything.
It casts a shadow.
Thank God it wasn't in HD.
Like a sundial.
Yeah, exactly.
But all he had was a smiley face piece of paper.
But anyway, that's another part of
Jeremy. So you're up late on the internet, is that what you were doing, or were you?
No, but I wasn't. I was doing emails. I was making a contract.
You were making a contract.
Yeah, so all those people are like, oh, I'm so serious, I'm in an office being all business. It's like,
right.
Boom, I'm coming to get you. I can write contracts, I can get all the clauses in there, tie you in. Yeah.
So what's the contract for? Have you got a hot new deal you want to tell us about?
Yeah, deals.
Go on. Yeah, go on, tell us about
exclusive
the deal.
Contracts are contracts because there's confidentiality.
Oh, confidentiality.
But guys, no, it's not that hard. It's way more complicated.
I was planning like 3 new music videos, and you know William Shatner, the way he's like
people,
a big Jared fan. Basically, I contacted him because we went to his office last time.
Can you believe it? Captain Kirk is going to be in one of our videos.
Is he really?
Yeah.
That's actually happening now.
Yeah, yes.
We're
flying to Los Angeles later on.
We have to do it for all the people who just respect him because he's like an icon through the years. Like, he is Hollywood. Yeah.
Ray, Tara Reid sends her best.
She does
you.
In her
no,
face.
Tara's looking for a good guy.
JP's a good guy.
Oh, I was going to ask Ray.
I'll take one for the team.
I think you and Tara look great together.
Sorry, they were offering me Tara.
Wait a second, how tall are you?
Way too
tall
short.
Enough.
You're not as small as James Blunt, so you're good height.
Oh, has she scored James Blunt?
No, well, James Blunt is like her biggest fan.
He always wants to go out with her, but Tara is like too tall.
Oh, right, because he's only little, and she won't go out with James Blunt because he's only tiny.
But we don't need to worry about this. It's not a dating show. It's not Take Me Out. But anyway, yeah. Basically, we're going to try. Perez Hilton said he'll be in a video as well.
Oh, so you got Perez Hilton.
Who knows? You never
William
know
Shatner.
Who's going to pop
into the video. And then Tars are like just always there.
But
so
it's
we'll
good, it's good,
her.
It's good. We're giving 3 days to each video, so we're going to get like really, really good content in there. We're going to get a red camera to get really, really good shots.
So are you guys going to be making your own video then?
I make the
We've
three
made
12
music videos.
Oh my God, I had no idea.
That's what I'm talking about. People don't realize that me and Eric do like a million things that people just think that Jared don't run like Leprechaun.
We had a record label who made us like maybe one or two videos, but me and John had to take to the next level. We were like, we're not putting up with this.
We thought you had your own people. We thought you had people, minions, that do this crap for you.
No, we're not like other people.
We had a lot of people who were trying to make out they were doing it, but we were actually doing it, and
wow.
They were taking the credit.
What's the music video for? What song?
Well, we got the song called Ferocious. It's like Ivan True Struggles dodging nice.
It's basically a fighter song, like Eye of the Tiger, like full on, like.
Yep, fighting.
Full on, like.
He's doing fighting moves.
And then we got a song like Make Your Own Luck, which is real, like, real slick, real. Yeah. And then we got a song called. Yeah,
that's kind of like.
Leave a Mark was a song that was inspired by William Shatner after meeting William Shatner and him like having such a great career and like living your life to the max and being able to look back in your life and just saw about living your life great and just doing all the best you
and
want
I remember,
to do.
Yeah, I remember we went into his office and he had all these awards.
Get off me!
And me and John were like, this guy has done made like
John, a John has just jumped and assaulted JP.
There's no cameras filming it, wasn't me.
That was completely out of line.
It's going to have neck injuries. It's going to be on claim. It's going to be a claim.
We're in the middle of trying to do an interview here and you're assaulting one half of the presenting team.
I'm leaving.
That is completely out of line.
I have my people here as well.
That is completely out of line.
Are you
okay?
I don't know.
Where's HR?
We're sending an email to your people directly
after. Unbelievable.
You're not even insured for that.
Let's make a contract for this.
You don't come up in here in my place, in my studio.
He used special powers and pulled me towards him.
He went over there to hug JP and JP was like, get off me. So he pushed him over and out of his chair.
No, he had a beanbag to fall on, a massive, ginormous beanbag.
He landed on the beanbag.
But yeah, it's all good.
Smiley face.
It's all good,
I want to talk about the gig in a couple of minutes. I'm going to take an ad break, though. So we're here on 98 FM with Jedward. They're in the house, ladies and gentlemen.
Clap, clap, clap.
Wake me up. The Ray Foley Show.
98 FM.
Jedward are here, everybody. Welcome back.
Great to be here, guys.
Wow, those are some great adverts. It's going to buy all that stuff.
Which one was your favourite?
I love that, like, hair care and all that stuff you have.
I love just all the people
or maybe
talking.
The gold.
Tell us about your fans. Your fans are obviously ginormous in your lives.
Yeah.
All you have to do is fart and put it on Twitter.
No.
And the next thing
they wouldn't be like, they don't think that type of fan. They'd go, that's disgusting.
It'd be like hashtag fart. It'd
other
be all
people's
over.
Fans would go, oh yeah, give me more. Like, our fans would be like, hey,
less
no,
of
that's
us.
A bit too much.
Question. Have you ever been in an open top car in a sunny climate? Not in Ireland.
Oh, guess what? Tara has this
answers questions.
Tara Reid.
She has this Mercedes with two seats, and at the back we were kind of just sitting on kind of like the bunk.
So you were sitting on the back kind of end of it.
Yeah, it was like a music video.
I think I've seen Tara with the top down before.
What? JP's just made a Tara Reid topless joke, but has she?
Me
done,
and JP.
I didn't get the joke.
Did he?
What was the joke?
Has she done topless stuff before?
I have no idea.
I don't think she has.
Guys, I'm talking about that. Tara's
guys,
a friend.
Let's just say Tara is an icon. She does it all. Okay. She's
probably been in that iCloud thing now, though. Have you seen about that?
No way. Tara doesn't do that
type of stuff.
Tara would never do that. Tara doesn't tease guys. She only goes.
There's
to
no
the
point
right
in giving away for free.
Do you guys have iPhones though?
we only have one.
We do,
right
but
now.
We have. Thank God, we have no iCloud account or anything. We don't.
That's what I was going
to
say.
We don't take those type of pictures.
Right. We don't need to be doing that type of stuff.
We don't need to show up. We're not desperate.
125.
That was an accident. Okay, that wasn't my fault.
125. We can see your business.
There was no business. It was a shadow.
It was a shadow of your business. It was a business shadow.
But anyway, it doesn't matter. It's all good. Tara actually came to Ireland for a few weeks and no one even knew she was staying in our house.
Where do you guys live now? Do you live at home? Do you live at home?
Yeah, we're keeping it all school.
We're keeping it real. We're not like, oh, let's get a house. Look at us. We're so cool.
But you did though. For your TV show.
Yeah, that was only for 6 days just to see how
really
it went.
Okay, right. It's always a discombobulated, confusing pleasure, but a pleasure nonetheless.
No, we spoke really slow.
Do you know something? I got a good interview out of you today because you're tired. That's exactly what it is. Because usually you're bouncing off the walls.
Guys, me and I are never actually bouncing off the walls because everyone thinks, oh, John, you're bouncing off the walls. But when it comes down to moments with the girls, no bouncing off the walls.
There's no bouncing off the walls.
What
you're
are
bouncing
you talking about?
You're bouncing off the girls instead.
No, I didn't mean that.
What? That's just what you're suggesting.
I meant you gotta be serious. You gotta be like, hey, how's it going?
Hey, how you doing?
Gotta be slick.
What are your chat up lines?
I don't got any chat up lines. I just be myself.
No,
I don't drop one chat up line. Editor doesn't drop any chat up lines. You just be yourself. All these guys out there are on their dates and they're taking me out like, how's it going? Yeah, looking for a Fitbit. Yeah. Like, they're the guys. Stay clear of those type of guys, girls, okay?
Just play
look
cool.
For a good guy. Don't look for those guys in the gym pumping and looking at me abs. They are all
you guys are in pretty good shape, though.
We're normal.
No, you're in good shape.
The only exercise I get was when I run up the stairs.
Jedward, boys, it's always a pleasure. We're going to have to leave it there. The show is on in the Olympia Theatre on the 24th of October. And good luck with LA for filming your new video.
We'll send you guys.
Guys, we're going out to do this, okay? We're going out there just to make these videos and do it. Remember, we're living in a cardboard box. Don't think, oh, Jedward in LA, living the life, okay? We're getting this stuff done.
We're spending
TCB,
the money on the videos,
taking
not
care
the flights.
Of business, like Elvis said. TCB.
TCB. TCB. TCB. Taking care of business, getting videos done. And, of course, putting on an amazing show in the Olympia Theatre very soon as well. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's Jedward!
The Ray Foley Show.
Ray Foley, putting the Ray on radio.
98 FM.